Ladies and gentlemen, all of our dancers here in the dance arena, 64th annual Shinnecock Powwow. Let's give them a big round of applause. Black Eagle Singers, our host drum. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd like to make some introductions to you. Carrying the Eagle staff, we have our tribal leaders here on the Shinnecock Nation, our board of trustees. Carrying our Eagle staff, we have the Vice President of the NCAI Eastern Region, also the Co-President of the Powwow Committee, Mr. Lance Dunn. Also carrying an Eagle staff, we have one of our leaders, the Board of Trustees, the Tribal Trustee, Mr. Rodell Wright. And our chairman of the Board of Trustees here on the Shinnecock Reservation, we have Mr. Randy King. Carrying the American flag, we have Mr. Wayne Redthorn Clifton, a U.S. veteran from the 101st Airborne Division. Carrying the Mashpee Wampanoag Tribe flag, we have Mr. Cedric Cromwell, the chairman and president of the Mashpee Wampanoag Nation. Carrying the Shinnecock Tribal flag, we have Mr. John Boyd. Carrying the Narragansett Tribal flag, we have Mr. John Thomas III. Carrying the Massachusetts Pequot Tribal flag, we have Mr. Kenny Reels, the veteran and former tribal chairman of the Pequot Nation. And carrying the flag of the Silicon Nation, we have Chief Running Water. We have our junior AIS princess, Miss Alexis Hill. We have our Mashpee Wampanoag princess, Miss Kiona Anderson. We also have our Shinnecock junior princess, Miss Marta Wright. And we also have our senior Shinnecock princess, Miss Autumn Rose Williams. Also representing the Narragansett Nation, we have John Gray Wolf Pompey, second councilman of the Narragansett Nation, retired veteran, 21 years, United States Army. We also have Mr. Robert Farrell of the Montauk Nation. We also have Mr. Kevin Watson from St. David's, Bermuda, Pequot and Wampanoag Nation. At this time, we're going to go to our Silver Cloud Singers to give us a flag song and a victory song. Silver Cloud Singers.